Now, what is this place? No. Okay, how about I go down there first? Whoa! Oh, whoa, oh. Okay. Stuck as well. Ah, it's you. Oh, I can climb it now. Okay. Ah! Oh. Checkpoint. Ow. Oof. Sorry about that. Assassin! Open nothing all the way. Secret door. Okay. Can't see the opening or something. The door handle. I suppose I can use the chair. Let's take it over here first, shall we? Ah. Okay, maybe not here. Spring it to the other side. Oh, a secret panel. No wonder there's a stain on the floor. But where does this go? Oh, you're running away. Well, whatever that is. Where's this? Looks like a button. Oh, a monitor. To watch over two kids? Okay. Oh, change scene. Oh, the cone creatures. Okay. Oh. It's a gluttonous creature. Okay, stairs to the top. Don't know what that's for. And a lady singing. Oh, there's a. Okay. So we have to go to the. We have to go to the singing lady and get the statue. Hey, there's a chair over here, so what's the point? That the chair jumps together with me. Hey! Ow! What's the point of the chair? Oh, I can look one more. Is that a mirror? Is that it? Okay. I don't know what that means, but I suppose I'll have to find out. Can't move the chair anymore. Oh, I am heavy enough. Well, there's a door over there. Don't you think might be some hidden... Well, this is wood, so I guess it's not the same. Okay. Well, the cone-head creature is not here anymore. Oh, okay. Don't run away. I'm here to befriend you. Where did you go? You run so fast. Uh-oh. Don't worry. I'm your friend. Coming from someone who says... Well, I already hugged you. There's no need for anything else. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe I should jump to the... But can I even spin it? Can't even jump over here. Ah, can't. Yes! I can't spin it. It's pointless. Oh, does that mean that I can't come back over here? Nah. Eh. I thought I could pull it. Yeah, well, it's okay. Oh, I can climb this one. Clean me up a little bit. Okay, I can pull this somewhere, but later then. What do I do this for? Seems to be a hidden door. too high. Okay, okay. Well, I could climb that, or I could come here first. See what's inside. Oh, there's a locked door. See what's behind the door. Nothing surprising. Let's put it back. Okay, I suppose I'll have to open the switch somehow. I don't know what the briefcase is for. Yeah, I don't know what the briefcase is for. Maybe it's going to prop me up later on. It's okay. Ah, that's the key. What is that? Oh, it's just pants being hanged. It's fine. Almost creeped me out a little bit. There's a briefcase handle. Can I go over there? No, I can't. Okay, the damn wood completely blocks me off. Okay, how do I get over there? Oops, I'm dead. Okay. Ow. Yes, I can see that. Maybe I need to use this to prop myself up. Ow, ow, wow, 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 wow. Ow. So it's not high enough for me to climb? Can't pull it back up the carpet. Or maybe this is some sort of springboard. You know? Maybe I could just jump from the top. Nothing happened. Springboard my. Yeah. Oh, what? I didn't thought of that now, don't I? I was supposed to use the briefcase to use the switch! It's brilliant of you. Brilliant of you, my good man. Push! Uh-oh, what's that sound? I hope no one's coming. Okay. Squishy, squishy. Weird portrait on the left side. Ah. Yeah, goodbye. Why do they have a very high platform? Nobody can reach here. Not even the regular humans. It's mine. It's a very big key for a little guy like him. I guess I can't open the door anymore after it's closed. Yep. Okay, I'll have to open the door somehow. Okay, so I was supposed to throw it. But how do I throw precisely? How do I throw precisely? Oh, I have to. I didn't know we can do that. We can actually throw very accurately by pressing the left controller button. Hey, I didn't know that, so don't blame me. Now what? Okay. Oh, I have to press the button? Okay. Yeah, this is a lift after all. So, let's get them monkey. Nice. Let's hide down here before someone came out and discover me. The other door is not open. Nothing. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh no, I'm hungry. I need the food. I need some food. Oh no. Oh, checkpoint. Ah. Oh no. Too hungry. Move. Food! Oh, there it is! Go away, rat! It's mine! Ugh. It's rat-infested food. And you're eating it. Uh-oh! It's a trap! Damn, these guys are well. It's not like I can do anything. Why? Why are their hands so creepy? Oh, good. Maybe I shouldn't turn on the fire. Let me save you, people. Well, it's not that I can open the door. Too bad. Oh, I need to use... okay. I need to use this to open the switch. Sorry, boy. Sorry, girl. Sorry. Sorry, whoever you are. Eh? Okay. That thing just opened the door. So there's another opening over here. What's the point? Oh. Let me see if I can do something about that door. Ow. Ow. Okay. If I go there, the door will close. I can't go back anymore. No, not yet. Let me go here. Maybe there's something over here before I go over there. There's nothing! I was wrong because the place is so far away. Whatever. Wait. Ow. Use LS to swing and jump. Oh, managed to go through, even though I didn't run. Now what? There's no way to go. Oh, up here. Light up some light, keep some light, and a guillotine. Reassuring. That makes sounds. Where does this go? Oops. Do I have to go now? Ah! No! No! Don't eat me! Damn boards making sounds. The sound that makes is very loud. Does that mean I have to move very slowly? The hand is too close. No. I'm not near. Smelling me or something? No. Why aren't you? How do I avoid his scent? He seems to be smelling me, so... If I didn't move, will he still be able to find me? Oh, he's very close, but he didn't smell me. I don't particularly understand how it works here. Okay, so it's not smell, it's hearing. So I have to avoid all the creaking floorboards then. No! Okay. Nice. So this is the quiet area. Now, how do I get to the other side? Oh, I have to climb it. Oi! Maybe I'll have to jump to that paper. The wrappings. Cloth. I should say cloth. Nope. You're not getting me this time. Okay. What's this? Seems like a... Well, I know that was supposed to be there, but let's go over here and see what they have. Shoes? Ah, why? Oh well, let's just get this. Oops. Okay, he can smell me, but I'm on the other side, so... Ah, great! He's still catching! No! Ah, shoes. A lot of them. Yeah, I'm not there anymore. I'm saved. Ah! Okay. Ah, checkpoint. Finally. Oh, there seems to be a stairs over here. Hey man. Aww. Well, the candle already have a fire, so there's no need for that. Ah, this is just going back to the same place. A whole lot of shoes. Why are you guys wasting on this? Shoes. Okay. Okay. Too many shoes. Can't even go anywhere. Ah! No, no, no! No! I was just about to climb that thing. I was just like a hair breadth away. Yeah, unfortunately, creature under the shoes. Now what? Is he under me or? Nah! Seems to be a box over there. And a briefcase. And a whole lot of shoes. Okay. I'm guessing I'll have to jump to that box over there. Oh, good. It's not a box, it's not a briefcase. It looks like a box. Whoa, what the hell? Why did you fall down? Climb! What kind of creature lives inside this sea of shoes? Are the doors closed? So a whole lot of mouse? Before I go, what's over here? Mousetrap! Oh, what the hell? No! How did he know I was here? Am I safe here? Oh, he presses the door. Oh no. It's not good. Oh, thank you. I mean, I don't know whether I should say thank you. Because they're distracting the creature and save me. Okay. What does it get? Ah, the door closed. Oh, I can push it. Okay. I can't jump up here, so Where do I go? Can't push anymore. Tin cans. Okay. Oh, maybe the board. Oh. Okay. Still looking for me, don't you? You came very far. Oh, I didn't, almost did not notice this. I didn't even hear that. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I see. This is stairs over here. I didn't notice that. I thought I can grab them or something. Apparently not. I did not exist. I'm just a toy. Oh, maybe I have to distract him. Guy seems to be not moving at all. Whoa, how did you, what? The sound is... God. I didn't know when I dropped that, it just... Whoops! That is definitely not intentional.
Oh, he's gone. Huh.
Okay. Okay, well, I suppose there's nothing interesting over there, so let's just go back. Oh. Forgot to open the fire. Lighter. Eh? Can't go any further? Ooh, great. Now he's climbing up. What is that, Roomba? I'm sure he's waiting for me, and by the time I move there, he's just gonna pounce on me, I think. What's the point of this? Slowly. Oh, he's not around, so. That's a whole lot of sound. Oh, it's a watch. I thought it was a Roomba. Thing you can push it apparently, but doesn't work. I'm innocent. Don't take it on me. It's just a door. Yeah, it's just a door. Aha. It's too loud for you, don't you? Doesn't it? Now move away. I can't climb this. Why? Oof, I have to use one of the shoes. Let's wait until the clock. What? Can't even throw the shoes very far. Nice, he didn't notice that. No! You're not gonna get me! Oh, hold on. Oh, there is something. Good thing I did go down. Oh, there you go. It's a photo, which I can't do anything. Oh, maybe I can use this to crush that. Yes. Let's attract him using that book. Why not? How? Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Dead. Why? Yeah, he's coming. Ooh. That's awfully convenient of him. Whoa, 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 whoa! Why am I not moving? Ah! Climb this. How do I... Okay. I'm not there! Forgot to put out the microphone. How nice. Distractions, distractions. Nope. Oh, there is a candle over there. Maybe I really should go down and light that one up and climb back up. Can I do that? I throw out all the distractions. Well, except for this box. Okay. How do I go down there safely? That's the question here. Or maybe I don't have to. I can just... Maybe I can distract him. Come over here. Ah, why? What? No! How did you know I was here? This is so unfair. It's pretty loud. I think I'll have to open the TV and then get him to open the door. Too heavy, huh? Can't even climb. Oh, I can climb this one. Where does this go? Ah, great. Oh, what? I can climb down like that. I see. I never knew that. Okay. Maybe it's too loud, he can't hear me moving. Okay. I suppose that did the trick. Hey, hey. Before I turn that, let me explore this place a little bit. Okay, time to move. I think, he's coming. Oh! I almost missed that one. Didn't miss anything? Yes. That looks dangerous. Maybe I shouldn't. Maybe to find something. Oh, I see. Okay. Ah, the thing moved on its own. Oh, ah, I need it. Jump! And open the door. Well, the scene seems to be suggesting that the creature is coming soon. I guess. Oh. I guess I'm not gonna go there. Yay! Anything inside? Whoa! What? Whoa! Gah! Okay. Managed to get out, get away. Oh, that's creepy. Well, let's... Oh, wait a minute. This valve? Can I do something about it? No. Hey, rat. What are you... Is that a poison? Or food? Nah, it's okay. Let's move slowly. That guy is still on me, huh? This is gonna be hard. Ah! What? He... The... Ah! What? Run straight away. Hey! I'm not responsible for this. No! Ho! Damn, what do I do here? Seems like there's a door over there, but what am I supposed to do here? Whoa, whoa, whoa! No! What? Get close.
No!
Oh, I see. I have to pull that metal bar so that the door crushed him underneath. Scoot. Can I pick this one up? I can't. I thought I can. Oh, 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 no, 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 no. I can't even take this metal. I thought I could. Okay, I have to take both of the pillars. Die, monster! Nice! And the door opens. Oh, whoa, whoa. The hand is still alive? Or something. Okay, fine. Ow! Ah! Come on. Ah, finally. I'm free from that creature. The lair. Oh, I'm done with this stage then.